In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Divine Mercy Prayer, by Saint Faustina Kowalska. O greatly merciful God, infinite goodness, today all mankind calls out, from the abyss of its misery, to your mercy, to your compassion, O God. And it is with its mighty voice of misery, that it cries out. Gracious God, do not reject the prayer of this earth's exiles. O Lord, goodness beyond our understanding, who are acquainted with our misery, through and through, and know that by our own power, we cannot ascend to you. We implore you, anticipate us with your grace, and keep on increasing your mercy in us. That we may faithfully do your holy will, all through our life, and at death's hour. Let the omnipotence of your mercy shield us from the darts of our salvation's enemies. That we may with confidence, as your children, await your final coming, that day known to you alone. And we expect to obtain everything promised us by Jesus, in spite of all our wretchedness. For Jesus is our hope. Through his merciful heart, as through an open gate, we pass through to heaven. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.